iPod 6th Gen Take Apart Repair Guide.
Warning, you are performing this repair at your own risk. We claim no responsibility for any damages that might occur. To perform this DIY repair, you will need a plastic triangle opening tool, nylon spudger, fine tip curved tweezers, precision knife set, multi-purpose heat gun, professional Phillips screwdriver.
Power down your 6th generation iPod Touch. Use the heat gun to warm up the adhesive securing the iPod Touch 6th Gen LCD and digitizer assembly to the rear case. Place a suction cup near the home button. While pulling up on the suction cup, slide the precision knife between the iPod Touch 6th Gen screen and rear case. Insert a triangle opening tool to slice through the adhesive and release the clips. Take your time and apply firm, constant force. The iPod Touch 6th generation display assembly is a much tighter fit than most devices and is held down with some tough adhesive. Remove the following 12 Phillips screws. With the tweezers, remove the EMI shield. The 6th generation iPod Touch battery is secured to the rear case by two peel-out adhesive tabs. Unfortunately, neither tab is truly accessible. Utilize the nylon spudger and a triangle opening tool to carefully pry up the iPod Touch 6th Gen 3.83-volt 1043 mAh battery. Do not try to completely remove the battery. It is soldered to the logic board. Remove the following 9 Phillips screws. Pry up the lower assembly. It includes the iPod Touch 6th Gen Lightning connector, loudspeaker, microphone, headphone jack, and home button switch. Again, do not try and remove this assembly as it is also soldered to the logic board. Flip the iPod Touch over and disconnect the signal cable, followed by the two ribbon cables. The iPod Touch 6th generation rear case is now free. Remove the following 5 Phillips screws. With the tweezers, remove the metal bracket. Peel up the shielding tape from the iPod Touch rear case. Use the tweezers to carefully peel up the iPod Touch 6th Gen power button, volume buttons, rear flash, microphone, and rear camera cable assembly. With a gentle push, the 8-megapixel iPod Touch 6th-gen rear-facing camera is free. Detach the iPod Touch 6th-gen LCD screen and digitize your cables from the logic board. With the nylon spudger, liberate the iPod Touch 6th-gen front-facing camera. Pry up and remove the home button from the iPod Touch front panel. To reassemble your device, follow the steps in reverse order.
make sure to take a look at our other DIY smartphone and tablet repair tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter.